Okay, YouTube, so I am doing another DIY. I want to make this dress that I already have that's in blue, but I want to use this fabric here. It looks like a zebra print in a way. So this is my first DIY project from scratch beside the turban that I made before. And I'm using an old dress as a pattern. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut around. Cut it out, and then I'm gonna use some pins that I have to pin it up. Since I'm taping the video, I'm not able to tape and do it, but I just wanted to show you step by step, so that's the first step. I'll be back. So it's cut out, and I pinned down the sides, as you can see. And so now when you get to the top part, you have to remember to leave these armholes open. Don't sew, because I've made that mistake before trying to do a dress, and then I sewed down this. So you're supposed to leave that open. And also, you want to hem these edges so that it could be a clean finish. So I'm going to go ahead and now sew these edges at the top, the raw edge at the top that I have to hem, and then I'm going to sew down the sides. So I'll come back and show you the next. Okay, YouTube, so I sewed down the edges, the raw edges and everything, and I sewed down the sides. And then the last part I forgot to tell you was that you're going to have to hem the bottom of your dress. So after you sew it, you can try it on and then hem it to where you want it to be. And I'm done with that, so I'm going to come back and show you the dress on me. I'm gonna be honest, I did make quite a few mistakes, but I think it's still good enough to be able to wear. Also, I think before I try it on, I'm gonna do something where I take material and kind of scrunch up these parts right here, and you'll see it when I'm done with the entire dress. But that's it, really, and this doesn't take that much time, but because I'm a beginner, you know, it's gonna take me longer than someone who's been sewing for a while. So I'm gonna try it on and I'll show you the. Okay, YouTube, I'm just gonna show you quickly how to do the scrunchy part on the top. What I did was cut two pieces of fabric like this. I didn't measure anything, I just eyeballed it, and then after I did one, I just followed the other one and cut it. So now I'm gonna take this, try to do it with one hand while I'm taping, right? And put it underneath the shoulder part. See? And then I'm going to tie it. I can't do it now because I'm filming, but I'm gonna, well, maybe I can. I'm gonna make it into a knot and then tie it. And then I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. Take it, put it in, and then tie it. So it's gonna bring it up, because what I'm doing is I'm compensating for some of the mistakes that I made sewing along the edges here. Like I said, this is not perfect, but it'll do. And it's like one of my first projects, so I will come back with the finished look.
Hey YouTube, okay. I am back with the finished product, and I really, really like the dress. So as you can see, I did these here, and I put two of them on each side, and I didn't have to sew anything. I just cut the strips out and then put them here, and I really, really like it. The V-neck is here and also in the back, so I'll show you the whole dress. I'll be starting a fashion channel very soon, and I'll give you all of the information. Let me know how you like the dress. Leave it in the comments below, and I will definitely show some pictures at the end. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye.